for night after night.
I am in magic hell. If you take any more time making the switch out there, I'm standing under that cloak like an asshole.
Give me a break, Bert. I've been doing the switch the same way I've done it every night for the last 10 years. You're just impatient.
I am impatient, Anton, because I have to share a cloak with the sweaty walrus man.
You're impatient because you just want to get the show over with.
Can we get a towel for him? Please, dab it down.
Well, I sweat because I work hard.
Take my phone!
You think it's easy securing your safety harness in the dark? Would you rather I let the noose just snap your neck off?
Okay, can we do one show without this miserable bitch fest?
Oh, I'm sorry. Are we hurting your performance as a walking mannequin?
That's it. You know what?
You quit?
Oh, I quit!
Go get a job at Cirque du Soleil.
Damn it, Bert, that's the second one this month.
Oh, it's not like they're hard to replace. Case in point, you.
What?
Yes.
Sorry?
What's your name?
Oh, Jane.
You know all the tricks?
Yes. Why, do you need something?
30 seconds till the Burt Locker.
From now on, you're Nicole.
Oh, wow. Mr. Wonderstone, that is a tremendous honor, but I really don't think I'm ready to take on that. You know, I'm not really rehearsed. I would need several years of... That is not an outfit. Mr. Marvelton, I think this may be a bad idea. I don't
really
know.
You're gonna be great.
I'm really terrified of these crowds.
Don't worry.
You have no idea. I have a fear.
Oh, that is tight.
Oh.
What? She has no ribs. You took her hair.
You know, folks, when you grow up as a magician, the first escape you learn is generally from a school locker.
The jocks hated us because we always stole their girlfriends away from them using the power of magic.
Makes you look cute.
Thanks.
So, I finally got this new bed that I ordered.
What? Sorry, I'm just trying to concentrate.
Behind you. It's an octuple king. Biggest bed in Vegas. Easily sleeps 24 adults. If the phone rings and I'm on the other side of the bed, I can't get to it. There's no way. It's all...
Oh, God, that was close.
The point is, it's a huge bed. And I was wondering, would you like to see it tonight? Nakedly.
Oh, I don't think that's a good idea since, you know, we just started working together and...
Listen, Nicole.
It's Jane.
Sorry. I know this is your first show and it's all very new and fresh and exciting, but when you have done this 5,000 times, you'll find that having sex with me is the only way to mitigate the miserable drudgery of your existence. My point is this. Let's just have sex.
It's not gonna happen.
Are you a lesbian, Nicole?
Is every woman who doesn't sleep with you a lesbian?
No, I've slept with plenty of lesbians.
Wow. I've worshipped you for 10 years, and you've just made me hate you in 60 seconds.
Right then.
Looks like I'm the one who scored this time, you dumb jock.